Hello YouTube.
Today I'm gonna be playing the number one best-selling game for the Nintendo Wii. Where's my Wii remote? There it is. And yes, I'm doing training. Oops. Sadly, no one's here to play Wii Sports with me, so I'm doing this solo. Because it's like 7 or 8 in the morning, and you're playing the number one best-selling game on the Wii. Let's do some... Let's play some power throws. No, I'm restarting. I will get a strike on the first 10 pins, on the first throw. There we go. Now that's what I like to see. Nice throw. Ooh! The two-take kiwi! Yeah, man, not one more. Two pins off. I'm gonna try something crazy. Okay, that had a lot of power, my guy. Wow, I dropped it on my toe. Three pins off. Oh, it looks like in a diagonal line. Three pins again. That pin went flying. Look at the replay. I'll do two of these games. I'm going to try the secret method. Nope. That failed miserably. Jesus. 23 pins from failing. Not bad. Not bad at all. Mm-mm. That was a middle pin. That's sad. That's the definition of depressing right there. There we go. Nice throw. Jeez! That pin was Superman. One pin. No. Oh.
Now it's two pins. Oh, 1, 2, 3, 4. Connect 5, baby. How many pins do I have? 3, 7 pins away from a full strike. That's the closest I've ever gotten. Let's do some spin controls. This is, I'm gonna do one when I was little and one for legitness. So this is what I did when I was little. This is how I thought how you play this game. Do something like this. And I prayed the Lord to get the pin down.
Nice throw.
Thank you. Come on. Oh, that was pixels away. Pixel again. There we go. Gee, that did a double flip.
Nice throw.
Of course I'm pixels away. Oh, praise Lord that hit the pin. Let's try again. Come on. I haven't played spin controls since my first house, which was since fifth grade. And then when we moved to the second house, to an apartment, then we moved into my second house, and then I moved into a back into the same apartment, and then I moved into my new house, which I'm very grateful for. Yeah, I'm starting over. Jesus, look at the pin. It went off the pin is still in the gutter. You see that little white pixelated thing? right there. That's the pin. Oh, that had a lot of spin. Please don't miss, please don't miss. Thank God. Well, I did better than my last attempt. That was clean. That was dead nice center. Throw. Ooh. Let's go. Let go. I thought that was going to be a gutter ball. Ooh.
Nice throw.
All pixels off. Ooh!
Nice.
That had been line to line on the picks on the hitbox. Oh, that was horrible. Ten lanes. Two. All right, not bad at all. Target practice for golf. Six 460. This is one I played a lot back then. That's gonna be a 25. Ooh, that's too much power. That looks clean for 100. Woo! Bro, that's almost dead center. Shit. Hey Patrick, what's up? Thought it was on the front of it and then 24. Let me hear it. 25. 25. Woo! Where's the wind? And watch the wind actually work with this ball. Ooh, 50. Another 50? Nice. Now I need to get all three of these need to be at, wait, two of these need to be 100, and I need to score any point we'll do over the last one. Like, that's ever going to happen, my dude. The goal is to get at least above 300. Oh, mission about. Mission accomplished. Oh no. Another 50? Nice. Alright, I got time for one more mini game. Let's just do batting practice. Play the ball. 24 hits. I need to get 25 hits. No, I can't beat my high score now. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please hit the like button, subscribe, and say the words spin in the comments. Goodbye.